Where are you going?
Just looking for a novel.
There aren't any books in the study rooms. Also, you don't read.
Right, I just wanted some fresh air.
Fresh air? In the musty study rooms?
I'm going peeing.
You're going peeing?
I'm going peeing. I need break.
Scooter, I can't lie, man. She is totally on to me.
Tony, I'm done listening to you talk about this girl.
I know. She's just the cat's pajamas. I don't want to mess this up.
Come on, bro. We rehearsed this. Embrace the utter love. You know what? You've got 5 more minutes.
5 more minutes into what?
You've got 5 minutes until your boy Scooter comes to give you a little help. Go get him, Tiger.
That was quick. What's with the paper?
Nothing. Let's study some more French.
Is that why we hang out? Because I'm a good French tutor? Or...
Yes.
Oh, I thought there might be another reason.
Well, you see, there's this girl.
Really?
You know the new girl, Genev? I want to learn French for her.
Genev, a French girl.
So what do you like about Genev?
She has dark brown hair.
And she's a 2048 master.
Oh, and she's a Slytherin.
A Slytherin? I had no idea Genev was my Slytherin sister. Did you tell her you're a Hufflepuff?
No, we've never talked.
Never? Then how do you know she's a Slytherin?
I stalked her Pottermore account.
Okay. Well, correct me if I'm wrong, but it kind of just sounds like you're describing me.
What?
Why is Scooter calling you?
Don't answer that. I need to show you something.
What?
Come with me. You don't need to teach me French this time. Do you remember that descriptive limerick I wrote for English?
No, you don't mean you are the milk of my utter love?
Romantic, right?
So why are you showing it to me?
Because it's for Genev and she's French.
She knows English. She's an exchange student.
Frick, Celine, just read the poem.
Okay, chill, I'll read it. I am grass-fed and my milk is organic. When I see your calves, my heart starts to panic. Tony, absolutely not.
What? Is it the calves comma? I guess it is a little suggestive.
No, Tony, but... it's literally the whole thing. Like my milk. Tony, what does my milk mean?
My milk is organic. It means like my blood is pure.
Your blood is pure?
Pure blood.
Okay, Voldemort.
You know what? Never mind. Give it back. I don't want you to read it anyways.
Okay, Tony, forget the poem already. Stop hiding behind this piece of paper and tell this girl how you really feel.
I will, and I'll do that once I learn French.
No, now, in English. How about this? Pretend I'm Genev.
Pardon, beautiful.
Whoa, no. Stop being a goober.
What?
Nothing. I just wasn't expecting that. Start again.
Hi, Genev.
Tony.
Genev, I need to tell you something.
Whoa.
Tony, open up!
Someone's here, is that Scooter?
Wait, Genev.
Here, Scooty!
Holy shit, are you okay? Oh, are you okay?
Celine, I may not know much, but I know that a cow has 4 stomachs, and
If I'm a cow, then God damn it, Celine, you give me butterflies in all four. Give me that poem. I am grass-fed, and my milk is organic. When I see your calves, my heart starts to panic. My mad cow disease makes me go manic. Can't avoid catastrophe, just like the Titanic. When I want to confess, I might need a shove. Divine intervention from the big man above. Forget the cows, I'm a lovebird, a dove. Celine, you are the milk of my utter love.
Tony. So, where are you taking me on our first date?
I don't know. I really didn't think I'd get this far. Wanna go get a milkshake?
Oh, Vash. Giddy up, cowboy. Let's get some ice cream.
Yes, ma'am.
Also, if you pay for my milkshake, I'll show you my calves.
Ooh, la, la.
Okay, I'm done with the cow stuff. If you make one more milk joke, I'm gonna break.